for one day we learn our lesson in mind. Dragon function, it is not easy to me. I'm going to say this is a hard one. I want to know everything just to understand it. Now I'm searching a book at the library. It's lately I don't understand what she's teaching us. Oh, a simple computation, trigonometric function, lead you far out. So many things that I wish you knew. Dragon function that you can solve through. You must use this function for the exercise of the dragon, yeah. Sine, cosine, and tangent, and also cosecant, secant, cotangent. I don't know what to say since it twists my brain and I'm all broke down. And my lesson in math looks a lot like a tragedy now. How we end up this way, is it so hard to study and take it seriously? And I'm doing my best just to get it. Why over are you signed? It's over are you still signed? This is losing your mind when you saw the end. The example is quantity 4-2. Oh, is the value of x the value of cosine, cosine function, while the 2 is the y value. This is the value of sine function. I'm so substituting the x and y, and let's function tangent, which is y over x is complicated.
You must do what I say,
substitute xy to the function. Be aware of the sign and I will promise that you'll do fine. Understand our lesson number triangle. Cause I like it better when I got it so much. So Katoa in my head now, and I will study for second, second, and lastly cotangent. So many things that I learned and knew. Cotangent, cotangent form. You must use this function. That means so substituting the x and y. And function cotangent, which is x over y, is complicated. Quantity for substitute for to the cotangent. And the cotangent form was equals to the 3/4. Is the best thing we need for a guy.
Yeah.
You must do what I say. Substitute xy to this function. Be aware of the sign and I will promise that you'll do fine.
Got it.